We know that in this county alone, that in Macon Bibb County alone, 7,000 of your fellow citizens would have access to health care. 7,000. We know that we could create 3,000 good paying jobs in this region alone. We know that more than $200 million because he doesn't think we'll show up. He's done everything he can. He's closed polling places. He's rejected ballots. He's put people on pending lists. He's arrested folks. He's done everything he can to stop democracy. But democracy is ours. It does not belong to him. And the future is ours. It does not belong to him. But we've got to do our part. Because the future is now. And we have the ability to